Now we will solve next problem. Problem given is a double star square threaded power screw of nominal diameter 100 millimeter and pitch 12 millimeter is used to raise the load of 300 kilonewton. The coefficient of friction at screw thread is 0.15. Neglect collar friction. We have to find out first torque required to raise the load and second efficiency. First of all, we write down the given data. DO is equal to 100 millimeter, pitch is equal to 12 millimeter, and it is double star thread, so we have to calculate lead Y, and W is equal to 300 kilonewton, that is equal to 300 into 10 raised to 3 newton, mu is equal to 0.15, and required data is torque and efficiency. Now first of all we will calculate the core diameter, that comes out to be 88 millimeter. Then we calculate the mean effective diameter D, that comes out to be 94 millimeter. Alpha and phi. For alpha, the care should be taken, instead of pitch we have to take lead, because double start. For double start we have to take lead is equal to 2 into pitch, or where n into p, where n is number of start. So here care should be taken while calculating the value of alpha, because screw is double started. Alpha, the value of alpha comes out to be 4.6463 degrees, and the value of phi comes out to be 8.5307 degrees. Now we will calculate the value of torque from this formula by putting the value of W, phi, alpha and D, that comes out to be 3301.15 into 10 raised to 3 newton millimeter. This is equal to total torque, because we are neglecting the collar friction. So total torque is equal to T1. So the T comes out to be 3301.15 newton meter. Now we will calculate the efficiency by putting the value of phi and alpha. The efficiency comes out to be 34.71%. In this way we have solved the problem of power screws neglecting the collar friction. Thank you very much.